各位弟兄姐妹早。
Good morning, brothers and sisters.
感谢神带领我们西北区一起来办这个灵恩会。
Thank God for guiding the Northwest region to plan the evangelical service.
我们愿主耶稣继续的带领，让我们的教会的事工能够一直有发展。
And we ask Lord Jesus to continue to guide our holy work so that everything will prosper.
开始我们请大家同心默祷。
Let us say a silent prayer.
阿门。
Amen.
奉主耶稣圣名，我们要开始祷告会。
In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, we begin our prayer session.
请唱诗145首。
Let us sing hymn 145.
145首。
Hymn 145.
祷告以前，我们来看一些圣经节来互相勉励。
Before we begin our prayer, let us look at some Bible verses for mutual encouragement.
请看腓立比书第一章的第四节。
Let us turn to Book of Philippians, chapter 1, verse 4.
腓立比书第一章第四节。
Philippians, chapter 1, verse 4.
每逢为你们众人祈求的时候，常是欢欢喜喜的祈求，因为从头一天到如今，你们是同心合意的兴旺福音。我深信那在你们心里动了善功的，必成就这功，直到主耶稣的日子。请念英文。
Philippians chapter 1 verse 4 to 6. 4. Always in every prayer of mine, making requests for you all with joy. 5. For your fellowship in the gospel from the first day until now. 6. Being confident of this very thing.That he who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Jesus Christ.
我们读这几节圣经就可以感觉到，腓立比教会对发展圣工是非常的热切热心。
Now, when we study these verses, we can see the Philippian church is very zealous when it comes to the spreading the gospel.
最近一年因为COVID-19 的缘故，所以我们都不能够到教会里面去参加聚会。
Since the beginning of pandemic, we haven't been able to return to church to have service.
那我可以感觉到我们各西北区，可能美国也都是这样的，各教会都很希望求主耶稣带领能够。人都能够到教会里面来聚会，一起来敬拜神。
But I have the strong impression that all the churches in the United States would like to return to church to worship God in church.
而且我可以看出来，我们每一位弟兄姐妹都是很愿意来同心合意来兴旺福音。
And I can see our brothers and sisters are willing to work together to prosper the gospel.
所以虽然是疫情的问题，大家不能够实际上去参加聚会，但是有这个热心，一年里面没有减少，而且反而增加。
And even though the pandemic hindered us from returning to church in person, but many brothers and sisters are actually very zealous and continue to worship God.
并且在网上，就是在 internet 里面，都是有这个慕道班的聚会或者宣道的聚会。
And I can see their evangelical classes being held.
我们可以看到，也是这样希望主耶稣带领我们教会每一个人都很热心，然后发展圣工。
And I thank God that God continue to guide the church so that we can continue to do His work.
那在这里第五节有讲着同心合意， 可能是兴旺福音里面有一个很重要的因素，就是啊，大家都同心合意来兴旺。
And to grow our church, the key verse here is in verse 5, where it says that we need to fellowship in the gospel.
啊，并且在第六节有讲，主耶稣在我们心里面动了善工。
And that it is God who has begun this good work in us.
啊，并且主耶稣会成全这工。
And that he will complete it.
啊，昨天晚上哦，有一位台湾的弟兄呢送一个那个聚会的录音给我啊，录影带录音的哈，我就看一下。
And last night I received a sermon video from a brother, and so I took a look.
我看到听到这个传道在讲他们以前在做圣工的时候，神非常同工。
And in the video, I saw I heard the pastor share how in the past, when they were working, God was always with them.
这个传道已经是八十几岁，退休很久了。
And this pastor has already retired, and he is in his 80s now.
他回想起来，当时的圣工非常发达，一个原因就是教会的团契都是弟兄姐妹非常互相照顾，很有爱心。那这样由这样就很自然就发展出来圣工。
And the pastor reflected how the work of God has prospered because the brother and sister fellowship and share with one another and show love and care to one another, and that's why the gospel prospered.
啊，所以他说啊，他的说法就是说，很多圣工都是很意外的，一直发展下去，他也没有这样的预备，也没有这样的计划。
And he shared how that a lot of holy work just prospered surprisingly. It was out of his plan. It was not what he had thought.
弟兄姊妹就非常热心的家里团契，哦，在办布道，这样很多弟兄姊妹都同心合意一起在发展。
And because brothers and sisters would fellowship and gather together for family service, the gospel just prospered.
甚至于他们慕道者非常多，负责人就说每个月要办一次梳洗。
And they had so many truth seekers thirsting for the truth that the church council had to hold a baptism every month.
那还有就是慕道者很多，那一下子就来了七八个患鬼的病人。
And among the many true seekers that came, seven or eight of them were demon possessed.
那个时候就知道说神已经动工了，但是就是缺少的是主耶稣让他们有医病赶鬼的能力。
They could tell that God is working with them, yet they lacked the ability to cast out demons.
所以他的说法就是说，神要动工的话，这个医病赶鬼的能力也都可以显示出来。
And the pastor shared that as long as God abides with them, they were able to cast out demons.
那我们现在我们已经预备好了西北区或者美国教会，我相信已经预备好了要发展圣工。
And I believe our Northwest region is ready to prosper the gospel as well.
就是说我们祈求主耶稣的帮助，让我们在教会里面能够做好团契，大家很热心一起来同心合意发展成功。
And that is that God will begin a good work in us among us through fellowship so that we can prosper and evangelize.
我们现在就一起祷告。
Now we're going to pray.
求主耶稣帮助。
And ask God to help us
一直和教会同工
to abide with our church
也勉励我们每一位同心都能够同心合意
and to encourage us to work harmonious with one another
那请大家现在跪下来一起祷告
Now let us kneel down to pray together